Assalamu alaikum, dear student. Hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Home School. I am Bilal Hossain, Assistant Teacher of Mathematics of National Ideal English Version School, District. Dear student, look, today our topic is subtraction, lecture number 31, and there is no HW. Okay, today our topic is subtraction. You know, subtraction are mainly two sections. First one, subtraction without carrying. The second one, subtraction with carrying. Look, I have select here the four problem. Some problems are subtraction without carrying and some problems are with carrying. Okay, look, at first I want to solve question number 1. You see, this is 448 and 108. Look, 8 minus 8 equal to what? 8 minus 8 equal to 0. 4 minus 0 equal to what? 4. 4 minus 1 equal to 3. 4 minus 1 equal to 3. Write the result. Answer 340. You see, dear student, observe now. You didn't take your hand in anyone. You see, this type of subtraction is called subtraction without carrying. Okay, subtraction without carrying. But for class 2, subtraction with carrying, this is very, very important for you. Okay, look, question number 2. You see, this is 0 and this is 5. We cannot subtract 5 from 0. So you consider 0 as a 10. 0 as a 10. Like 2 as a 12, 3 as a 13, 4 as a 14, like this way. Look, this is 0. 0, that means what? 10. We consider here 10. Now, 10 minus 5. 10 minus 5 equal to what? 10 minus 5 equal to, you count your finger and you got 10 minus 5 equal to 5. 10 minus 5 equal to 5. Dear student, you notice here, as you consider 0 as 10, so you have 1 in your hand. 1 plus this 4, 4 plus 1 equal to 5. Equal to 5. Now you have to subtract 5 from 9. Okay? You have to subtract 5 from 9. So 9 minus 5 equal to 4. So we got the result. Our result is 45. Now write the answer. 45. Okay. So this is called subtraction with carrying. Now I will solve question number 3. Please look here. Look, 706 and 568. You see, we cannot subtract 8 from 6. Okay, we cannot subtract 8 from 6. So you consider 6 as a 16. 6 as a 16, that means 16. Now we have to subtract 8 from 16. 8 from 16. 16 minus 8 equal to, we know, 8. Okay? 16 minus 8 equal to 8. As you consider 6 as a 16, so you have 1 in your hand. You add this 1 to this 6. Now, 6 plus that 1 equal to 7. This is now 7. Again, you look, this is 0. We cannot subtract 7 from 0. So again, we consider 0 as a 10. So 10 minus 7 equal to 3. Okay, again you look, as you consider 0 as a 10, so you have 1 in your hand. So 1 plus 5 equal to what? 6. Now subtract 6 from 7 equal to what? 100, 138. Okay, we have got 138, you see. So now we have to write the answer, 138. Okay, I hope you understood. Now I will solve question number 4. You see the question number 4. Dear student, look, this is 2 and this is 9. This is 2 and this is 9. We cannot subtract 9 from 2, so you consider 2 as a 12. 12. Okay. Now subtract 9 from 12. How many? 9, 10, 11, 12. That means what? 3. As you consider 2 as a 12, so you have 1 in your hand. 1 plus 4 equal to what? 5 equal to 5. Now it becomes 5. Look, this is 3. We cannot subtract 5 from 3. So you consider 3 as a 13. 13 minus 5 equal to what? 13 minus 5 equal to 8. Okay, as you consider 3 as a 13, so you have 1 in your hand. You add 1, 2, 3. So 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 equal to what? 4. Okay, now see, it becomes 4. Now 5 minus 4, we can subtract. So we can write 5 minus 4 equal to 1. Now we have no anyone in our hand. Okay. Now 1, you see there is no number. That means you consider there is 0. So 1 minus 0 equal to what? 1. Okay, that means we have got the result 1183. Okay, now write the answer 1183. Okay, dear student, I hope you understood today's topic. That means subtraction. But remember, you have to keep practicing at home. You have to keep practicing at home and you stay safe, stay well. See you again, inshallah.